Booking request denied. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Target destroyed. Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I want to go into a little bit more detail about just how awesome this game is and why you should buy it. Now, I'm going to give you a sense of scale here, like you've probably never gotten before, especially if you're new to this kind of game. This game is realistic. And when I say realistic, I mean really realistic. And for a sense of scale, And I'm gonna show you why right now. And give you a sense of scale. Let's just go into the galaxy now. Alright, as you can see, this is where I'm at. I'm the Yakubu guy. Alright? And around there, you can see a few other places that I can go to. Alright? And you can see I'm kind of in a square in this sector. And there's quite a few places I can go to. And that's pretty cool, right? Well, let me just zoom out a little. See, you can see a little bit more, more places I can go to. Maybe zoom out a little bit more. Okay. Are you getting a sense of scale here now? Alright, well, are you sure? Let me just zoom out more. Even more. How about now? This tiny little spot right here. It's just one tiny fragment of this galaxy, which, by the way, is our Milky Way. The developers of this game have mapped the entire Milky Way galaxy, the entire thing, and they boast that you can go to over 400 billion places. You don't think so? Well, let me give you another example. This place right here, okay, this tiny little spot, is where I'm at. Let's go to a different random location. Let's go somewhere right here and zoom all the way in. All of these places that you see right here, you can go to. Explore all of these places. Let's go to another spot. Let's go to the center. All of these places, all of them, they have mapped our entire galaxy, which is ridiculous and awesome.